I bet you guys never went in first person on 7 Days to Die on the bike. I mean, it is first person, but on the bike, it usually just shows your whole character. But right now, watch, check it. I'm about to end it because this is cool. I like this, but I'm about to end it. I hop off and then look, this is how it looks. See?